It was after the Tottenham riots and after the trouble at work, after the death of the singer and the dancing at the carnival. The day after she came back home, we poured water in her kitchen, boiled on a stove. We walked down her quiet street, leaves heaped into the crevices. We ate lunch, lemonade and cups of tea. We talked about the weather in the Midlands, light collected round our feet. The day after she came back home, a ladybird landed on her shoulder. The sky was a shade of paintbox blue. A postman overtook us, shadows stretched from underfoot. It was the day after they discovered that time travel might be possible. The day after the man had said so on the news. We were sat there in her kitchen, dust swirling in the forecourt. After the gown and the corridors, after the waiting and the phone calls, the sun shone on the curtains. We stirred tea. The day after, time moved.
London hanyek sahibi.